Hi, I'm Emiliano Ponzi. I'm an illustrator, an author, and a visual artist. I work for the magazines market like New York Times, Le Monde, New Yorker, and I also make book covers and books for clients like MoMA New York, Penguin Books Group. And sometimes I work in the animation market. I wake up at 6 a.m. in the morning, and after a quick breakfast, I go straight to the studio because creativity works best in the morning as I am rested and clear-minded. My job is a daily challenge. I can create a new universe every day. I can have new possibilities to express my creativity through different illustrations than I can come up with. Creativity means winning the battle between chaos and order. Sometimes deadlines are so tight that I would need to clone myself. Being in a quiet and calm environment helps my mind wander and search for the very best ideas deep under the surface. Tools and processes have become faster and easier to change completely the relationship between creativity and regular users. Innovation has given power to creativity for everyone. Thanks to Xiaomi Meet & Tea, no matter where you are, you can always generate your unique and personal content, thanks to its huge variety of features. The reason why I've chosen to team up with Xiaomi is because the brand has always put technology and innovation at the service of everyone's ideas. Xiaomi represents a daily chance to push the boundaries of my style, of my language. We are going to reveal soon the artworks I created for the Xiaomi universe, so stay tuned.